remind me is what looked like just another townhouse in the center of DuPont Circle. It is an outpost of the Hong Kong government to spy on overseas activists and influence American policies on China. Within the past month, German and British authorities combined have arrested four people who have been working for the local HK ETOs on charges of espionage and surveillance. Since Hong Kong is no longer autonomous from China, the CCP should not have two diplomatic representations in the U.S.